हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आईएमओ वीडियोस स्टैंडर्ड 7th, वीडियो नंबर 102, एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स, सेक्शन ए, इजी। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इफ 5/3 रेज टू -5 इनटू 5/3 रेज टू 11 इक्वल्स टू 5/3 रेज टू 8 प्लस एक्स, देन फाइंड एक्स। सियर और पॉइंट नंबर 1, द बेसिस आर सेम, सो द फॉर्मूला फॉर दिस इज इफ ए रेज टू एक्स इंटू ए रेस टू वाई इक्वल्स टू, सीयर बेसिस आर सेम, टेक वन एज अ बेस ए ओनली एंड देन एड दिस एक्स प्लस वाई। सो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड विल बिकम वॉट, 5/3 इंटू एक्स प्लस वाई -5 प्लस 11, राइट, एंड राइट हैंड साइड एज इट इज 8 प्लस एक्स। सो बेसिस आर सेम, सो वी कैन इक्वेट द इंडाइसेस, सो -5 प्लस एक्स इक्वल्स टू 8 प्लस एक्स, राइट। Always remember, if the bases are same in maths, you can definitely equate the indices. So, -5 plus 11, 8 plus x, solve this, you will get 6, 8 plus x, then x plus 8, will write it reverse. So, x equals to 6 minus 8, that is minus 2. Find the value of minus 27 into minus 27, this minus 27 10 times, we have to find the value. Now, it seems to be difficult, but it's not so. Here, why? Calculate total, it is 10 times. But what is 27 now? 27 is 3 cube. 3 square is 9, 9 3 is 27. Okay? So this expression becomes what now? Minus 27 raised to 10. 10 times means raised to 2, raised to 10, right? 2 into 2 into 2, 2 raised to 3. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 5 times. So 2 raised to 5. So as many times you multiply, that the same times, same number should appear over here. So it becomes minus 27 by raised to 10. Okay. Minus raised to even times equals to plus. So first remove this minus. Minus raised to 10 is, it will become plus. So it becomes 27 raised to 10. But what is 27? 3 cube. 3 cube raised to 10. So, but what is this formula for indices now? Here, these are the 6 laws of indices which are very important to you. So one of them which is to watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.